This is Hurlingham, home of the genteel art of croquet, an ancient sport with an old-fashioned image. But gone are the days when the older folk were the only ones to be seen, wielding their mallets on the vicarage lawn. The game has found new appeal with the young ones. Club memberships have hit record highs, with 400,000 players nationwide, and London is leading the way, with a total of 10 clubs. Richmond's top player, George Noble, is only 35, but he calls himself a veteran.
When I started the game 15 or so years ago, it was generally older people playing, but since I've become one of the old men now, really, my great age, and most of the people are under 40. The top players are under 40 now.
Like all top croquet players, George takes the game extremely seriously. He's in strict training for the President's Cup, the sport's most prestigious event. At the other end of the scale, Development Officer Chris Hudson's most difficult task is to explain the rules to newcomers, and that's not easy.
When you toss up at the start, you can either decide which colour ball you want to play with, or whether you want to go in first or second.
But he finds it less difficult to explain why club memberships have trebled over the past 5 years.
It's got a tremendous attraction. It's got the physical skill in making the shots and the mental challenge, all the tactics and so on. So you can go on learning for 20 years or more.
In short, it's a game for the mentally agile. John Gubber for Thames News.